नमस्कार, दिस इज श्री सुचिरा फ्रॉम हंसिका अकेडमी। नाउ विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट स्टेट पार्टी। व्हाट आर स्टेट पार्टी? स्टेट पार्टीज अदर देन द सेवन नेशनल पार्टीज व्हाट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द कंट्री और बिफोर वीडियो, दैट सेवन मेजर पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज इन आवर कंट्री आर क्लासिफाइड एज नेशनल पार्टी। Remaining all are classified as state party. So these are commonly referred as regional party. So state parties are also called as regional party. So some of the parties are spread in India, but they have succeeded only in some states. That's why we are calling them as regional parties. For example, you can take Samajwadi Party or Rashtriya Janata Dal, where they have national level political organizations. They have several units in several states, but they could not be successful in more than four states. That's why they were not recognized as national party. The parties which are able to exercise or influence in more than four states, then only we call those states, those parties as national parties. Other all we consider as state parties or regional parties. So we have some more examples like Biju Janata Dal Party, Sikkim Democratic Front, Mizo National Front, Telangana Rashtra Samiti are few examples of state identity parties or regional parties. Over the last three decades, the number and strength of the parties has expanded a lot. In the last 30 years, the party's number has increased a lot. This made the parliament of India politically more and more diverse. So because there are more number of parties in our country, it made diverse set of people to enter into our parliament. Earlier there are only few parties, so only few set of people are allowed to enter into the parliament. Now because many regional parties have come and they have one or two members in our parliament, so it became very easy and also the parliament became diverse in nature. No one political party or national party in the present day scenario is able to secure its own majority in the Lok Sabha until 2014. From 1980s, 84 onwards, the parties started to get like alliance and they started to form the governments. In 2004, the Bharatiya Janata Party emerged as the single largest party. Similarly, national parties are also compelled to form alliance with the state party. First, in 1996, nearly every one of the state parties has got an opportunity to be part of the national level coalition governments. So it is not only the national parties which form the government at the center, it is the national party in alliance with the state parties also can form the governments at the center. This had contributed to strengthening of federalism, the federal spirit and the democratic setup in our country. So we discussed about the state party. Any party which is not able to influence in more than one state, then it will be called as a state party or a regional party. They might have their units set up in various parts of the country and in various states they might have their influence, but they need to meet the required number of requirements, the required level of votes share and also seats share in Lok Sabha. Then only we can call them as national party. As you remember, national party means it should be having 6% of votes in the Lok Sabha elections and 4 Lok Sabha seats. In case if they fail and they are able to achieve only 6% of votes in one state or two states, still we call that party as a state party only. Minimum in four states, we should get 6% of vote share. Generally, we can call that particular party as national party. Other than that, all parties will be called as state parties only. So, state parties started to play a very important role in the coalition governments. From 1990s onwards, we can see many coalitions are formed, including Congress-led coalition, BJP-led coalition, Left Front, the Communist Party-led coalition, all the regional parties together, they formed United Front. So like this, there are different coalitions which came to power in the center till 2014. So regional parties also started to play a very dominant role in the Indian parliament. That's why the state parties have started to gain prominence in our country. Nowadays, past 30 years, we have many regional parties coming out that made the Indian parliament more diverse in nature. That's all we have in state parties. Stay tuned. Please subscribe and support.